I got one.
Yeah.
Decent, huh? Oh, yeah.
Right here on a Senko. Nice. I didn't get on camera though, so that sucks. Alright guys, we're ending the day out here at DPL. You guys saw that last catch, it was pretty good. Actually, it wasn't really a catch, I didn't really get it on camera because it froze up the GoPro, but it was like a nice 4 or 5 pounder. And then, you know, Eddie, he caught like a nice 2-3 pounder. Earlier, my dad caught a couple too, like a nice 2-pounder, 3-pounder also. Yeah, but we're ending the day out here. We fished on the day of a tournament, and we really didn't know that there was gonna be a tournament, but you know, that didn't really affect it at all. Yeah, but you know, I just wanna thank you guys for watching. This is gonna be a giveaway soon, so look out for that. And we're gonna end it off with a quick view of DVL and just a random bait ball right there. All right, like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.